Hi, internet. I literally, as I said, just stop and start. So this is a level where, if I remember right...
Olaf the Fantastic, eh? I didn't mean to send us here. And I'm saving a fireball for you, Porky.
Anyway, this would be a very simple level if you actually had Eric. That's what it boils down to. Level time! So Olaf can fart over here. In the ceiling. Okay. Swing around. I'm gonna leave the rest screwed. But I'm gonna get Olaf. Because I don't trust those spikes, those are instant death, and it's not that much time. Alright, let's see what's over here. Okay, that needs to be built on. So fun thing, if you stand on Baliog's shield, you're weightless. Or Baliog. If you stand on Olaf's shield, you're weightless. If you stand on Baliog's shield, nothing happens because Baliog doesn't have a shield. Anyway, I need to get all the way back around again. I believe here is the way I need to be. Hey look, it's the kid again. Now let's not let Scorch die. That would be bad. No dying, Scorch. Woohoo! I fell. That's fine. I lived. Okay. Okay. This looks like a great spot to set stake. I know I'm using it more often, I'm sorry, but this is starting to frustrate me too much. Alright, long. Just back up to the top. Okay.
What are you supposed to be? You look like a big flying booger.
Oh, yeah? Well, you look like lunch, shorty.
I'm rubber and you're glue. Whatever you say bounces off me and sticks to you.
Does not.
Does too.
That was great. Plus, I didn't get damaged twice thanks to invincibility frames. Which this game doesn't do when it comes to fire for some reason, but whatever. Ah, oh, I'm supposed to swing. Terrible. I have so much cleaning I need to do here. Really? I really don't like the arrows. I miss my arrow. Oh, no. Let's try this again. Really? Hold off. Oh. Fang has to deal with that? Yeah, Fang can deal with that. Just moving on over now. As usual. Alright. Of course. Not what I wanted to do. Okay. Great. unfortunately, my save was back here. It's going great already. Patience is a virtue I don't have time for. It's a lot easier to go off. Save state because I'm being a loser. Because I don't want to keep redoing the entire level every time I mess up, that's all. It gets frustrating too easily. Alright. Save state. Probably the one that he's gonna get this time. Yeah. around, taking massive quantities of damage. We'll make a new save state. Let's throw this in one. And save state. There we go. I didn't tell you, Otto. I don't fall. There we go. That was obnoxious.
You have done well. The gods are more pleased than you can imagine.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit.
The gods are so pleased, they will send you to save my brother, the kind of guy you love to hate.
Ah. Should have seen that one coming.
The kind of guy that you love to hate. Okay. Lost. No off. No banter. Obviously can do jack and squat. That requires Olaf, which we don't have. Ooh. Oh. Okay, this is Fang World. Great. Fang's my favorite. That's gonna have to be a Baleog. That one's going to have to be... Okay, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, that would be how. It's not taking even more damage. Of course, this is gonna hurt me. Baleog, help us. Ain't got that much. Teleport me back up here. This is a Baleog level as well. Oh. How the hell does this help me? Correctly, it's actually easier for me to skip every other one. Yeah, it's going to be easier for me to skip every other one, just so I don't have to do the egg drops often, because... so close. Just because otherwise, then I have to do twice as many of these. Ah. So close. It's going to be ridiculous. Do you see why I stick to RPGs usually? That did not help. Alright, what happens if I do every one? Maybe I literally don't. Alright. So, I think the trick is to make everyone go up like that. Yeah. There. Sucker. What's this take mean? It's only Bailey. Okay. Fang is still up here. Eric, jump up here and send that down. Teleport there. Now I need Bailey Hug. That was funny. I think they only added the elevation just to screw with my head. I'm down to one hit point. This is going well. Alright. That's definitely an Eric area, and I do have a banana. So I'm gonna transfer that banana first. Just in case. I need to ram this. I need to be on the inside. That just to be able to get over to here to finally do that. There. I'd say was that so hard, but yes. Yes, it was. Bailiog's actually the one needed for this. Okay. Let's be patient. And save state when I'm done with this, because screw that noise. Save stating. Alright, let's send people who can actually climb back out to see what our options are. Okay, I need Bailey Hug up there. That's easy enough. I've done these balance scale tricks so often. I've done them so often, it's not really that big of a deal for me. Oh. Okay. That has to be Eric. I remember that much. Devil.
Greetings, heroes! How can I thank you?
You know, just a question. Do the gods owe you any favors?
Oh, I'm so sorry to say, I'm afraid not. But they will grant me the power to send you to my brother. Come on and kick me.
Oh, goody. I, for one, can hardly wait. No, really.
Really?
Yeah, we're not worthy.
We're not worthy. Oy, this game. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay, boys. Be careful. It's a jungle out there.
Tell me he didn't say that.
What's around? Bad things. Lots of bad things. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I was trying to do. Majestic Olaf again and actually go anywhere. See? It's going down the ramps that I passed. That side, on that side. Teleport back up. Fart. Hit that. If only. Baliog. Those need to trigger, which require ready key. Wherefore art thou ready key? As this is trivial. Ah, that's right, that's what it is. Oh. Or, you know, oh, no, this only helps in that direction. Okay, let's go back again. I just need to swing across, and I almost had that time. There we go. That's what I needed. Give it to Olaf. Mostly because he can fall down and not die. Yeah. Let's say I think I was gonna really. Now I can do this. Not close enough to Eric. Okay. Alright, now, how am I supposed to get back out? I need a bolt. Oh. I need to get back out with Eric's help. Swim all the way around again. I still didn't get my stupid banana. I need to do that with Bailey on the place to go. That'll make things easier. Oh, seriously? Okay. This is the most. Different spots for Olaf. Kidding me. It's Baileyog that needs to be there. Yeah. Okay. Just need somebody down below to choose Olaf because he's here. Olaf sits here. There it goes up. Crashes. Ah, it needed to be Olaf. Olaf. Not a big deal. I can make that happen. Not like that, though. I need Eric. I will move both of them over. Majestic Olaf. Stand. Mark. Run. More for you. I really chose the wrong people to hang on. Okay, glitches. Glitches get stitches. Yeah. Now we can all go back up there again. I didn't pay attention to the pain over there. Yeah, everybody else can get there on their own. I'm just done. I'm expecting all left to actually get one to get there.
Look, pal, we just want to go home.
I will send three of you to get a time machine. The others will join you after they succeed, huh?
Can't you just send all five of us to our machine?
The gods work in mysterious ways.
Okay, this will probably be the last level of this video. Home. It's the jumpy boy level! Yay! Except you obviously need to go off on left side, so we're gonna have to float left with just to go off. Okay. I'm going to actually save state here just so I don't have to do that section repeatedly. Yeah, this entire level is a level. Without a level. Not that much. That was dumb of me. Okay, we should be able to just climb all the way down. Nope. Oh well. That's the reason why he has two bananas, right? Alright. Nope. Well, now he needs to go over there. I keep choosing the wrong character. Oh, crap. Yep, because a torch underwater makes perfect sense, game. I would not want to do this without seeing. I might be able to, but I wouldn't want to. Okay. It's obviously a fan part. Dang it, game. Now Scorch can get through. Good. Okay, there should be a darkness section for something that's literally on fire. Just alright, we need to stand here. How do? That doesn't work. Oh, series of keys down below. Okay. Possible for me to get the gold. Yeah, it might be. I might just need to do something like this. Ah, I need both of them. This is doable. Why does Scorch have all the bananas? I don't know. Okay. Actually, Scorch has all the bananas. There we go. Okay. Let's move back down. That's the wrong way. Up. Screw evil plant life. Luckily, this is the last level that we have to deal with evil plant life, and we're actually nearly at the end of the game. Definitely the best weapon in the game. Three jumpy boys like this, except for Fang, because Fang's an idiot. All right.
The time machine appears to be functional now.
Well, now that we're all here, let's try this again, shall we?
This time, don't say anything, Olaf.
I can't help it if I get excited sometimes. I just wanna go home.
Initiating override 317. Homing sequence 3, 2, 1. Maximum capacity 3. Excess matter retargeted.
Last set of levels, if I'm
on your trail now. It won't be too much longer. That is, if you don't fry yourselves to a crisp first.
I believe this is the last set of levels. Yes. Time to shuck. Alright, I'm 10 minutes early. I feel like I should probably stop it at this point. Maybe? Maybe I should continue? I really don't want to actually clean, but I kind of have to. Isun's guarding it. Yeah, Isun's actually just over here on the couch. He's been here the entire time. He's adorable. Oh, what's my phone say for people doing things? Okay. You know what? Screw it. Let's try to finish the first level.
Say, this looks kind of like where we started from.
This is Rebel Leader to base. Rebel Transport 2001 has been destroyed, and parts for teleport device have been lost. We need those parts, Conroy, out!
What was that all about?
But he did mention the words teleport device and parts.
Yep. Welcome to the end part of the game. We're in the future. We're not even just in a future. We're in a specific future. Right? Trip that. you're there. I'm just going to attack. That doesn't help much. I don't get it, no. Oh, it's for... because Eric can even swim in crud. Have free floaty flying things. But first, we need to park that. Do not touch the lightning stuff. That lightning stuff is dead. That is normal. I couldn't remember where Olaf needed to go. Bridge me. Let's try that again, shall we? Yeah. So, this is the last section of the game. We're almost done with the game. Next video might be the last, or the video after. I can't remember if it's 4 episodes in the last section, or if it's more. Bottom. That's how good I am. It wasn't painfully obvious by everything else that I've done. Reminds me of the Bunker for some reason. I don't know if it's the same composer. It's certainly possible. Nope. Let's not do that. That would be bad. Holding up. There we go. I've obviously been playing too long. Time for some quality snark. Or is it the next one that I'll get the snark? We'll find out. Sorry, sleepy. It's the next one. Speedrun strats, let's go. Speedrun strat 1, actually using the correct characters and switching to them. Speedrun strat 2, actually getting what you need to hit on the first try. Speedrun strat 3, positioning people appropriately. Oh, I just messed up speedrun strat too. Oh. Go. Oh. Oh.
You can help me save the earth from a terrible experience.
You know what? We're going to. Oh, I am glad I actually had that up. We're going to just save a state here because, you know, I don't want to die. I don't think that's something that falls. Doesn't look like it. Screw that. I don't want to deal with it. Let's just reload from the save state so I don't have to deal with the point problem. I'm glad I'm not playing using the real PS2 anymore, just because everything was so much darker. Okay. Just prepare to deal with that. That guy. That's fine. I'd rather mess that up than anything else. Well, it's good to know that those shocking things are not instant death like I thought they were. Alright. We've made it across. I'm gonna get a lot. Took so much damage. This is where things get annoying. Eric likes moving fast. Which is a problem there. Eric over. Okay. Are you kidding me? Those broken things are stuff that you can fall on. Eric can actually just fart all the way over there? No. You know what? We're reloading. That was actually less damage than the last time I did this. Alright. Got him over. And we are going to chronomancy the crap out of this because I'm already over time. Gonna go to the lower step, short of a jump as you can. Fall. There we go. I didn't even get a chance to do anything. Great. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. That was dumb of me. I'm trying to make sure everybody has at least one hit point remaining, because the easiest way to get them back over is to just fall. I just noticed something I messed up. I will do another save after I get Eric. Screw this area so much. All right. I taking damage immediately? I mean, that time I messed up, but... See? I didn't even get a chance to do anything. Also, I took 2 points of damage then instead of one. That time it worked. It's a beautiful day outside, by the way, and... Apparently I can stand on those, I might as well take advantage of that. There. Can I fall down here? No. I got back. Can I actually get fully back? I'm gonna go with no. I'm just gonna get everybody else back then. I don't even know if I can get Eric back. The answer is yes. Good to know. I got one of them back, but I'm doing damage. Let's see if I can get Billy out. Save state because I don't want to ever have to go through that horrible sequence again. Alright, there's our objective. Oh, okay.
Get out of here! This zone is restricted! Get out of here!
Connor. Is that Connor?
Halt, intruders! What are you doing here? This zone is restricted!
We found the parts for your teleport device. Send us to our time machine, okay?
Sure. Thanks for helping me test the device out.
Test it? Hey, why does it say danger, experimental use only?
All right.
They survived that. Maybe I can use them to run some more tests. Now, where did they go?
At this point, I'll stop for now. I think I'm actually just going to finish the series today. Yeah, I think I can do that. So I'm going to go ahead and stop and start again. Bye, Internet.